First of all, we need to remember that an expanded noun phrase is where we add one or two words to describe our noun. The next thing we need to remember is, what is a noun? So, there are three types of noun that we're going to look at: places, people, or things. My first little job for you is, you can see there are six nouns. I'd like you to sort them into the three headings: places, people, or things. If you pause the video now and have a go at sorting them. When you've got them sorted, continue playing and we'll go from there. In this slide, I've found a picture that I'm going to write about using my expanded noun phrases. I found a picture from Pobble365, but you could do this with a picture from a book or just by looking outside. First, I'm going to think of nouns I can see in the picture. I can see a man, a bench, I've decided it's a rose in his hand, and lights. Then, my next job is, I'm going to think of adjectives. These are the important words I'm going to use to describe my noun, and then create an expanded noun phrase. So I thought of old, lonely, excited, bench, wooden, cold, the rose, delicate, red, the lights, glowing, white. Now remember, your first choices aren't always your best, so give yourself time to think of adjectives for your different things that you can see. Next, I wanted to start my writing. And I had to decide what I wanted to write about, so I wanted to write about the man sitting on the bench and holding the rose. And I thought about using my adjectives and my noun. Remembering where I've got two adjectives, I need a comma. I've created a list. As you can see, I've come up with, the old man sat silently on the cold wooden bench and thought about warm summer days. In his hand, he gently held a delicate red rose, while the glowing white lights protected him from the darkness. Here's your picture. Step one, you've got to think of four nouns that you can see in the picture. Once you've got your four nouns, then underneath, like I did, I'd like you to think of some adjectives that you can use in your expanded noun phrases. And then once you've got your adjectives, can you try and write two or three sentences to describe the picture? Remember to try and use your other year three writing skills too. Good luck.